Land Ops, what we do at Land Ops is we set up tactical geocaches. These are actually positions, waypoints, that have containers out in the middle of nowhere. Some of them are partially buried, some of them are hidden in bushes. When you find one, you'll be given the coordinates to another geocache. So this is our way of playing tactical games in the wilderness. Land Ops is something that is just fun. It's just fun! But in some of the games, the objective isn't just going from cache to cache. You go to a certain geocache to get a clue, and you bring that clue back to your team. There may be two or three clues needed, and then you go to a rendezvous cache, and that rendezvous cache has a puzzle, for example, and you have to solve the puzzle with your clues. Solving the puzzle will unlock the coordinates to the next geocache, or the objective. So there's all types of games we can play. That's one example. On this particular Memorial Day weekend, we're also going to do night ops, where we find geocaches at night. Okay, quite a different story. Quite a different adventure. Not as easy as it sounds. Not as easy as it sounds. It's just fun! We're giving away some nice prizes. During this event, a Memorial Weekend, we actually have a monocular, a night vision scope. We have an Etrex GPS, Legend H, I guess is the model number. And we have a $100 gift certificate to a retail outlet. We have, and we also have a really good glamping suite that we're giving away. It's a $750 value. For those who want to come out into the wilderness with us, and we take care of you as our guest. And that it's the best hospitality you'll ever find in the middle of nowhere. We're setting a couple caches out right now, and in about a day and a half, we're going to have some participants that are going to be going after these caches, and we'll show you their experience.